Howdy folks, and we're back again on the same day, practically not long after played Turkey Toy. Oh, sorry. Dumb twister. Yeah, and we're now going to play some Super Time Force. Oh. And now it stopped working. Oh, fantastic. Let's try again. Hopefully this should be on the thing. Come on, save the intro.
Actually.
into it further. Oh, I didn't see the bullets, man. No, that was up there. No, they do. I'm very back, but I've been back.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah. That way. Oh, you son of... Oh, you son of a... What? I shot him! Tight gits. Yeah, crap, I need to rewind again. And rewind. And rewind. Screw you, pass me. Son of a... Oh my word! I'm fucking dying already. Did that even hit me? Oh, that was a sucker punch right there. Oh, that was a sucker punch right there. Come back again! You know what? I don't know how far I'm gonna look. I'm not trying to see everyone. Cheap shot. This game sometimes. This time travel logic is just unspeakable. Yeah, that was a joke. Get a head start on him. Right, so we'll go to the other side. Oh, I didn't even notice him. Who did he come from? Right on my back. How cheap do I feel? Very. Oh, what? That should have been destroyed a long time ago. I'm gonna run out of things soon. Oh, you got Drake. Yes! Look at it. It's just a shambles. There's about 30 of me in there. That's a double jump character. Oh, look at it. It looks so horrible. Can I bring him back? No, I couldn't bring him back. He's one of the characters. Oh, that would be horrible if I did that though. As an extra. Hardcore mode. This is what it is. And if the character dies and can't come back or something like that. Especially if they're in the loop, like if they died like in the loop. This is exactly the most perfect. So if I know I can talk absolute gibberish. Let's move on. I really don't want to look at that boss battle, it probably looks horrible. Just see what it looks like. Isn't that? That was clear. Why'd I do that? Oh, why'd I do that again? Please, I just sent myself in there to die. Chase up again! Oh, I hate this game sometimes. She changes up the time rules on you. Oh, and enemies just jump out of nowhere. I'll show him. Forget. Oh, super time force. Brilliant game, but such trolls. Especially when you realize you can't just simply do a one character run. You have to get as far as you can with that one character, rewind, get as far as you can with that second character with the first character in tow, and basically so forth and so forth. See, we can go back to the beginning, create more of an advantage or possible disadvantage for yourself, and then you're stuck in this unending loop of just absolute trollness. By the time you just get to the boss battle, you should be on 1 second before you know. That's how much it can go wrong in one level if you just do the wrong loop over and over and over again, like I've done there. Yeah, so that was Super Time Force. Ouch! I would recommend the game, even though I think it's... Is it $11.99 on Steam? Can't remember. Give me a sec to check. The price for it is $10.99. Or if you want the soundtrack with it, which is quite a nice 8-bit soundy track, for $14.99. Yeah, so that was Super Time Force, and I hope you all enjoyed. Farewell. Ultra!